Hey, what's going on? This is the day in the life of that 24-year-old YouTuber. Out in the streets today in Honolulu. The weather is the hottest it's ever been for me in a minute. I just flew out here, just got here real, like, what was it? I had a McDonald's. I had some McDonald's. I got a free taxi ride. I just went to this corner store. I just had some Twinkies. I'm finna try these new Cheetos. Got a Yoo-hoo. We out here, my quesos. These are pretty mid. I was expecting more from Buffalo. That's like one of the best flavors, you know. This is more like the Japanese konbini hot Cheetos. That aren't even red, they're orange and they ain't even spicy. My dad's gonna be here pretty soon and we'll go to Waikiki. Gonna see all the beach babes. And the hotel pools and all the fine dining you see in the Pacific Ocean.
high roller activities, you feel me?
So I just had some hot Cheeto puffs. Ascroids. It's like in like a Ritz packet. I remember having them in Coronado. That was pretty good. So I got 3 goals on this trip. 1, going to Hawaii and Luau. 2, surf with some pretty beach babes. And 3, maybe go hiking.
Asking for 11.
Hey, what's going on, my quesadillas? We out here. Had a good time so far. A lot of things been going down. I went to the luau. I went to the beach. I had shrimp and rice. I think I'm finna go snorkeling. I'm finna go do that. And I think right now, like, I don't know. I was thinking maybe I'll go get some acai bowls. Like, maybe that'd be kinda good. But, like, at the same time, like, I ain't feeling that right now, cause like, that was like back, you know, way back when, like, yesterday, something like that. So like, I ain't really feeling that right now. You feel me, my quesos? I don't know. I think I'm finna get me a concierge. That's what I'm finna do. I think I'm finna get me a concierge, you feel me? So I'm finna go down to the lobby. I'm finna go do that. I'm finna go lounging. Oh, aloha. Are you going to the pool party?
Sorry?
Are you going to the pool party?
Oh, okay.
You going out?
Yeah, I'm going out.
Oh.
I'm good. How about you?
Good.
That's,
something
great.
You need?
Yeah.
What kind?
Anything. Anything is alright.
I'm sorry?
Anything is alright.
Anything what?
Anything is
anything
cool.
Alright?
Yeah.
What is alright, Nene?
Oh, like everything. Everything's good.
Are you looking for cave or?
I'm looking for a concierge, actually.
Concierge?
Yeah.
Oh, front office right there. Turn left.
Oh, okay.
I thought you need something jewelry.
Oh, okay. Yeah. No, I was thinking that too.
Yeah. We have a big sale, up to 50% off.
Oh, okay.
You want to look at now?
It's kind of cool.
It's kind of cool. It's like, I like pearls like that.
Yeah, you wanna try one?
Sure.
Which one you like? For you or Kia?
I'll try, like for myself.
For yourself?
Yeah.
Pearl? Ring?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll show you. You like a white pearl?
Yeah. There's like different kinds of pearls, right? Like,
yes.
There's like the...
Do you like in white?
Yeah.
Are you videoing? Sorry.
Yeah, this is some...
Oh, sorry, we're not allowed to videoing.
It's
know?
Yeah,
sorry. Yeah, you have to.
Do you know where the concierge is?
Concierge.
Yeah.
So there's top of tower has one, and I think the other one would be at Rainbow.
Rainbow.
See the Rainbow Tower?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that one.
Okay. All right, cool.
So you go this way, and you follow the sidewalk, and it'll lead you all the way to.
Okay.
And then on the way, ask them if they know where the concierge is.
Because
right. I don't know exactly what area, if it's on this side or this side.
Okay.
Because I'm on this side all the time.
Okay, guys.
Okay, thank you.
Mahalo.
This is a rare GAT sighting. This is a rare GAT sighting.
Yeah!
Aloha.
Hi.
Are you a concierge?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Do you have a toothbrush?
I don't have a toothbrush, dog. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Mahalo. Hi. Aloha. Are you a concierge?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Do you have a toothbrush?
Toothbrush?
Mm-hmm.
You can find the toothbrush in what tower are you staying in?
The Diamond Head one.
The Diamond Head Tower? Let me double check for you. I think it's the 10th floor. So in the Diamond Head Tower, the guest supplies are on the 10th floor.
Okay, cool.
Did you get all your activities booked yet?
Yeah, I did.
Awesome.
I did that, yeah.
Cool.
All right, mahalo.
Let me know if you got any more questions, all right?
All right, mahalo. What's going on, my quesos? Hey, so I just let the water warm up a little bit. Yeah. It was some real miraculous weather earlier. I was gonna show y'all some footage, but I got real into some deep philosophical thought about whether I wanna show y'all that, whether my time is worth it to get up off the bed and show y'all a clip of it. You know, is this film a visual satisfaction for y'all, or is it an audio satisfaction for y'all? You know, things of that nature. And so, you know what I'm finna do. I'm finna go snorkeling. Alright, what's going on, my case this? My dad just left. He went to go to his duties and stuff. So he just gave me $60. And so we just got the whole day to ourselves, my quesadillas. So we gonna have a good time. What I'm finna do is, first and foremost, you already know, it's goal number one. We gotta find my beach babe. We gotta find mine's. We gotta find my beach, babe. We gotta find my Hulululu from Honolulu. We gotta find mine's. We gotta find my beach, babe. We gotta find my Hulululu. We gotta find my. We gotta find mine's. We gotta find my beach, babe. We gotta find my Hulululu from Honolulu. We gotta find mines. We gotta find my beach, babe. We gotta find my Hulululu from Honolulu. We gotta find my Wahine. We gotta get out the. Y'all gotta check this out, my quesos. Smell this. They got a shampoo, they got a conditioner, and they got this body wash. It's coconut mango. Y'all gotta smell this. It smells like bubblegum, huh? It smells so good. Hey. I kinda wanna dance right now, but like it's gonna get copyrighted and stuff, and like I kinda decided recently that I'm finna like go pro with it, like all this YouTube stuff. Like I'm finna be professional about all this, and so I ain't gonna like play with all that copyright stuff no more. And so you know, I'm finna, you know, I feel like I kinda wanna dance, like I wanna dance right now, like to some copyrighted music. So like I don't know what to do about that. I don't know. But like, I think I'm finna, I don't know, maybe put a Patreon or something, like buy me a coffee or something. I don't know what to do about this, but I'm finna dance real quick. Let's just see what happens when I'm editing and stuff. Thank you.
nothing to do about that. Ain't no way I'm gonna be able to show that. I don't know. Oh, wait, I got it. I got an idea. Okay. I'm gonna leave that silent, but the song is Slicing Sand by Elvis Presley on the Blue Hawaii album. So just put that music over that. And yeah, enjoy your cinematic experience. So now I'm gonna head on over to the international marketplace.
place here. And so I'm having a good time. I was just lounging in the Sheraton just now. But now, like, I'm lounging all over, so it's a good time, you know what I'm saying? My fam just go to the club or something, you know, like, I might just then go over to her. I wanna go. Hey, but like, I don't even know. I think I saw some shawty over there. I think she was like, I don't know, standing like just over there. I don't know, but I think she was like a concierge type person. So like, I might just like pop up over there. I was like. I ain't seen her over there though. I don't know. I gotta see if she pops back up. I don't know. Alright, my quesadillas, so now we launching at this new area because I got kicked out the last one. Hey, what's going on, my quesadillas? Now we're at the Alecoa Hotel. We'll just be lounging over. This one's like the third best one so far. Oh man. So like my hotel, it's got a lot of lounging spots, so I'm just chilling. I'm just lounging, man. I'm gonna check out the lagoon tomorrow. Maybe see some Maybe see my Honolulu. Maybe see my Honolulu.
Okay, what the fuck just happened right now? I don't know what the fuck happened today, my quesas. Yeah, so I was like standing with the protest people. And then like, I don't know, they were feeding me snacks and stuff. And then the cops came. And then I just got put in an ambulance. I just got put in a straitjacket. I don't even know what happened. And then I was in this ambulance going to the ER with these two fine ass women. And I don't know, it felt like it was set up by the government. I don't even know what that was. But like, I'm covered in these things. Oh, they put these on me, the two bad bitches. I was just in the ambulance, just like there for no reason. I don't even know what happened. But yeah, anyway, I don't know. I wanted to get a Mai Tai just now. I finally made it back from all the way over there. It was like near Chinatown. I just walked back from the ER, you know. They just left me there. It was so unscripted. It didn't make sense. I don't know why. That was, what just happened? But yeah, I was gonna get my tie and then I didn't have my real ID on me, so I couldn't get that. I don't know, I'm finna go to sleep. I don't even know what the fuck. What just happened? Why was she so bad? That didn't make sense. That didn't make no sense. I don't know, let me know what these are in the chat, my quesadillas. I don't even know. Why am I typed up? Like, they put me in this thing and like they gave me this wrap thing, like this color, this white one, and all. It was like I was just this like patient for no reason. And that whole time I thought I lost my camera, but luckily it was here the whole time. Oh boy, I took a nap by the 7-Eleven and I just like drank a bunch of samples, and then I was like sleeping on my white like cape thing that they gave me, and then walk back all the way over here. Boy, that didn't make any sense. It was weird. I don't know why, because I was with the protesters and they were just being cool, and then the police came and they were just like, they're being cool, but I just got Hannibal Lecter for no reason. And that was weird.
going on? What's going on? Hey, why? Hey, I'll let y'all know I had a real good time. I can't wait to come back. I had a real good time at the luau and meeting all the Wahinis and vlogging and walking around, and I went to Diamond Head. That was cool, man. It was cool like that. I had a coconut. That was cool. Make sure to like and subscribe and click the little ding dong to know when I upload. And I like. Spanish. Oh, wait. Don't click off yet. I have an announcement to make. I want to be Spider-Man. I want to be the next Spider-Man, my quesadillas.